The chemical disposal would take place aboard the MV Cape Ray in the Mediterranean Sea, with US Navy warships patrolling. Two hydrolysis units will be installed aboard the ship. The neutralization process mixes the lethal liquid agent with water and other caustic solutions before heating the mixture to destroy its chemical toxicity.